I want you to get you to see, my sisters and brothers, that even when we are in a tough spot, that even when we don't have what we need to live and we just have the ingredients for it, that if we have an open and a generous and a willing heart, and if we have faith in the power of God, and if we are willing to obey what God tells us to do, that He'll take what little that we have and He will stretch it in the way that only an almighty God can do. He will stretch it in the way His Son will do later, who takes 2 fishes and 5 loaves of bread and feeds the 5,000, and then takes fish and bread and feeds the 4,000. You see, we serve a God of multiplication. And so there is no reason for us to be greedy. There is no reason for us to hoard. There is no reason for us to not share. But when we have faith and when we obey and when we are generous, the scripture tells us that if we will give, that it will be given into us, pressed down, shaken together, running over, shall men give unto our bosom. The enemy doesn't want you to live by that principle. He wants you to think that the 2 nickels you have hidden under your bed is better than giving it to God, because he wants to trick you out of the abundance of what God has for you when you operate in a heart of faith and a heart of obedience and a heart of generosity.